vegetarian. Weed trimming. Part 2. Yards. We're using Gamo Red Fire. It's a hunting round with a red plastic insert in the middle of the pellet. Ten yards away, average. Oh, it's a big miss. There we go. Timber. Zoom out. This one right here. This one right here. More clarity. Not sure we outsource what. There's another one. Timber. Nice. There's another one right there. More clear. Perfect. Take a look. This one right underneath the rock. Right there. I still see that. Yeah, it fell over. So that was a timber. It fell over. It fell over. So. We have this grass. Let's take this grass out. So take care of the grass. The grass is out. Let's review with a different camera. So this is the final tally. Let's see if we can find what we shot. I think I shot one yesterday. Somewhere just about there. It's one timber down from there. And let's go ahead and find. So here's the grass I just hit. Look how thin this stem is. And I think we snapped somewhere back there. Snap field. Back in there. Thin grass. Let's see, keep going. Here's another timber. This is the first shot. Broke that thing right in half. And just above it. Somewhere. There. Another wheat. We can even see the snap. The breakage. Is that a different one? Well, when it goes older, we'll take it down. Here's one. Nope, it's just the leaves. Let's get back into the rock. Here's that one. Timber. Here's that one fault. There. Here's that one. There's probably a few, I'm not catching it. Things up there. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. There's another one. I think that's a snap. Right there. Timber. Thanks for watching this vegetarian version. Weed trimming.